like getting through the chaos that happened. He's not a fan of repetition. And got a part of the course really cleanly, but she didn't fall apart at any moment handling any of that chaos.
Nice.
Just a lot of very simple, not a lot of moving too much, right? Lots of movement around makes your dog either stop moving or be like, what?